was saying earlier, I know that all of us are here coming from different places, and I don't know what you might be going through, and at any given point, you don't know what someone that you might care about is going through. And, you know, I guess I just feel like in the last few years, something that never failed was music and friendship and faith. And songs, you know, whether that's writing songs or listening to something that you love, it's an escape, and it is a healthy escape. It's a good thing. Tonight, that's what we have. Tonight, this is an honor. This is an opportunity for all of us to escape together and be a part of something that's bigger than ourselves. Maybe I'll say this on behalf of all of us, I don't know. Thank you. Thanks for listening to our song. Kept us sane in times that did not feel sane and that just felt chaotic. It's kept us moving and moving forward. And I hope that it does the same for you when you listen to the new album, or when you go back and you listen to old Paramore albums, or any album by any band that you love. I hope that you don't ever forget about that or take it for granted, because it'll always be there for you. That's as much as I'm going to preach tonight. Sermon's over. Let's play some more.